you happy to beat Fingal today?
Absolutely. After last week's performance, we had a few questions to answer, and our first half performance set the tone for the game, I suppose. We're under pressure after letting ourselves down and probably the holding people in Armagh down. So we hope we've answered a few of those questions today. Now, we realise we have a lot of work to do, but that's one game over us, and next week's game against another winner will bring us on again next. So we're pleased after the performance, yes, but there's more work to do.
I think I'll put it up to you, second half?
No question, we knew that, and from the start of the year, this was always our target. They probably looked at last week's results and thought maybe we were here for the taking. But I suppose our attitude before the game was much different than last week, and that showed in the first half, and we were well up at half time, and it was a question of keeping the scoreboard ticking. And I suppose halfway through the second half the game nearly was over, and that probably reflected in the last 10 minutes of the match, where we were trying maybe a few things that they won't get away with, especially later on in the competition. But that gives us stuff to work on, and we'll approach training on Wednesday night trying to rectify those things. So all in all, a good day's work.
Are you happy with your own performance?
Yeah, well, especially after last week, everybody had questions to answer, and personally I was pleased, yes, but I think that they still have to up it again, because the longer the competition goes on, the higher quality you're going to play against. And not just myself, a lot of guys proved people wrong there. There was a serious doubt over last week's players, and you know, they answered their questions in the right way, and hopefully there's more to come.